I hope it's a hair, not a tick. It's definitely not a tick. If I caught a tick today, doing the things I've been doing, we got problems. A tick, there's a tick infestation, a tick overrun. Yeah, creepy being late is unacceptable. You owe us cooking sim. Mitch, that's not how that works.